guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be taking you through my day. I actually have a kind of exciting day and I'm going to select City Walk today to check out the new Vega store that has launched. Just try a few of their products and just get to know more about their brand and more about their products. So I've woken up, I've had a shower and I'm going to get ready now. I'm going to do my makeup about halfway and then I'm going to do the rest of my makeup at the Vega store. So yeah, I'm going to get dressed, I'm going to get ready, put my makeup on, do my hair a little bit because I'm gonna get my hair done at the Vega store. There's gonna be a hairstylist there, so I'm not gonna do too much to my hair. I'm just gonna make them look a little bit presentable. So I'm just gonna get ready now, do my makeup, get dressed and come back. Hey guys, so of course I forgot to vlog at home and show you my makeup. I'm actually done halfway with my face. I have to do my bronzer and my blush, my highlight, which is missing, so I'm looking pretty matte. And I'm also gonna try some shadow brushes because I do have some of my makeup with me. So I'm just gonna do about half of my makeup at the store itself, and I'm gonna see how the products are, how the brushes fare. They also have some bath accessories. It's a pretty cute small store that I've seen online, but I actually want to see it in real life, and I'm excited to see what the hairstylist does with my hair because my hair is just so dull today and it's extremely frizzy because of the humidity and the rainy season, which is always so kind on your hair. So yeah, I'm just headed to City Walk and I'm on my way right now, so I'll see you at the store now. blushes that I used on my face today. I think this one is my favorite. This is the Vega powder brush. It is honestly so soft and it feels really, really nice on the face. And here is a new one. This only costs 790 rupees if my camera would focus. 790 rupees. It's a really, really nice brush. This is how it comes and this is what it looks like. It's so soft. Honestly, you can apply your blush, your bronzer, your powder. I applied my powder with this, but you can definitely use it for bronzer because it's tapered on the side. Then I also use this one for my blush. This is the Vega Buffer Brush Large. And as you can see, it's stained with my blush now. But this is a really nice brush, especially for blush, because this picks up a little less product because it's duo fiber, so you don't end up applying a lot of blush on your face. Then I use this one for contour, which is absolutely perfect for contour. It's really soft. Powder brush is definitely a little bit softer than this one, but this is also really nice. I love the angle shape. It's nice and fluffy. You can contour with this. And this one I use for highlight. This is the small buffer brush. Yeah, this is also super soft. Both these buffer brushes are extremely soft. Then I use these for my eyes. This one is an angle brush. You can use this for your eyebrows. I use this for my lower lash line. And this one is a really nice eyeshadow blending brush. If you're looking for a blending brush, then this is a really nice one. This is called the Vega Eye Brush. And let me show you a new one. Yeah, here is what it looks like when this is new. And this costs only 450 rupees. So it's definitely a great brush to get if you're looking for an eyeshadow blending brush. It's super soft, really nice, blends everything to perfection. And then I use this one to apply my crease shade. This is also called the Vega Eye Brush. This is a smaller brush. You can see the difference between these. This one is much smaller than this one. You can apply your crease color with this. You can also use this on your lower lash line. Again, super soft. It's not scratchy at all, which I found a lot of pencil brushes to be slightly scratchy, but this one is definitely not scratchy at all, which is great. Then I use this one for pinpoint highlighting. This is the Vega Lip Filler, but you know, makeup has no rules, so you don't have to follow what is said on the brush. I use this one for pinpoint highlighting on my nose and my inner corners. Really soft, really nice for that. I actually really like the eye brushes. They're super soft. Then they also have a concealer brush, which I forgot to use. I could have applied my highlight under my brow bone with this brush. So yeah, those are all of the brushes that I used, but I think my favorite ones are definitely the eye brush, the eyeshadow blending brush, the powder brush, and I also really like this huge large buffer brush. It's so nice, so soft, and it just looks really well made. You can tell that the handle is super sturdy and it doesn't feel cheap. And this contour brush is also really nice. So yeah, those were all of the brushes that I used to create my look today. guys, so it is actually the next day. I came back and I just crashed. I was really tired and I forgot to end the vlog. So yeah, it is the next day and let me show you the goodies that I got from Vega. So I got this silky, shiny, smooth hair straightener. It's really cute. It looks like this. It's nice black and pink. There is an on and off switch. And the reason why I have two is because one of them is for you guys. I'm gonna be doing a giveaway for this hair straightener. So please check the description box down below to understand how you can win this really nice hair straightener. It's super smooth and silky and I love that the plates are really nice and thin and it really gets the hair and it's really easy to straighten the hair with this. I did straighten my hair today with this and it was really easy and gave a really nice sleek look on just one pass. And the cord is also like a 360 cord, so it just swivels in like all directions, which is really, really easy to use. I also got this kajal, which they've recently launched. I think it's only for 199 rupees. And right now it's on offer. You can also get this hairbrush along with this kajal. And yeah, really, really excited for this giveaway. I love hosting giveaways for you guys. So do check the description box down below for all the rules on how you can win this hair straightener. The rules are going to be super simple. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel. You have to like this video and leave a video request in the comments down below. Follow me and Vega Beauty on Instagram. I'm going to leave their Instagram in the description box below, so make sure you check that out. So make sure you follow me on Instagram to be updated with all of this. I'm also going to announce the winners on Instagram and I think I'm going to run this giveaway for like a week. So yeah, that was all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I'm going to see you soon. Super soon in my next one. Bye bye.